The presidential jet touches down at about 5:30 p.m. and taxis to a stop at the presidential wing. President Buhari alights. He mounts the dais for the national anthem and the inspection of the guards of honor mounted by a detachment of the presidential guards. A couple of state governors, APC political bigwigs, some of the ministers in the federal cabinet, and other presidential aides were at the presidential wing as early as 3 o'clock in the afternoon to welcome him. The list is endless. All of them wanted to have a handshake with the president, who's been away for some time on vacation in the United Kingdom. The president told State House correspondents at the airport who sought to know his current state of health to use their sense of judgment.
Well, you have seen me. I hope you saw me when I was going. Use your sense of judgment. Thank you.
He also spoke in the Hausa language. The presidential spokesman is grateful to Nigerians who have, in one way or the other, shown concern about their president while he was away.
I also use this opportunity to thank Nigerians who wished the president well and who asked for information about his state of health. And then those who went into overdrive, who went into some sort of hysteria, I also want to appeal to them to have a positive mindset. They don't need to look at the worst case scenario when they hear about the health status of anybody, not even just the president.
Well-meaning Nigerians have always wished their leaders well, and President Buhari will no doubt be an exception. They hope that he will indeed enjoy 100% health status as he resumes to continue with the enormous task of nation building. Chukwuma Onwuekwesi, Channels Television News.